The two informed players on the WTA right now stride onto the centre court here at Cincinnati to contest a place, a final here in the 2016 Western and Southern Open.
Saw the opportunity, Halep, to step in.
Love the way she changes direction at times, Simona Halep.
Backhand so well, he's over the top of the ball.
Game
Kerber now into relinquish her grip on this opening set. Games that way to serve.
Game and
just rushing at things again. Clearly, Simona Halep. It's Kerber who has rushed away to grab this opening set after the resumption of the rain delay. Strike a winner in this set up until then.
Deuce.
The seventh attempt, Angelique Kerber has breached the defences down a Simona Halep service game again in the second set. Better. A shorter ball to attack there.
Didn't respond, wasn't she? It's good footwork up to it, really set up balance behind it. Just reminding her to maybe get back to focusing on what she's looking to do tactically out here. The fact that she's still up, it's important to remember.
She's held her ground, Simona Halep. Arms aloft, it is a delighted Angelique Kerber who has bucked the trend and stopped the golden run here of Simona Halep by reaching her second Cincinnati final.